When you graduate into a recession, like I did many years ago, you've really got a couple of options. Most undergraduate degrees don't give you the skills you need to move into the higher paying jobs. And that level of skill is really important. So that gives you a couple of choices. You can go back to graduate school, as I did, which was one of the best choices I ever made. And that will give you skills that will benefit you throughout your lifetime and your career. Or you can choose an option that didn't exist when I graduated, and that is university continuing education programs. So we have two types. We have a full-time program where you can go into fields like HR or business or accounting, PR, blockchain, those types of things. Takes about 8 months to get through those programs, and you have a robust professional skill set at the other end. Or we have shorter programs that are part-time, 6 months long typically, that are very much aligned with the high demand emerging in business skills that employers are looking for at the other end. So we have more choice today than we did in previous recessions.